few tasty snacks that you can eat after school. Let's start with some bread. You will need some slices of bread. Let's butter the bread. Do you want to do that, Barbara?
No, last time I know.
And then you need to slice up the banana. Would you like to do that?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful banana, but it's quite brown outside, so that's what it shows, that it's quite soft and sweet inside.